While we're on the subject, I found another discrepancy. If you look on the reverse side of the ticket, you'll find spaces for the ticket holder to write in their name and telephone number. Ichiro Morishita. And unless I'm losing my eyesight, the name written here doesn't seem to match any of yours, does it?
There's a name written on the back!
And a phone number, too!
Oh, geez, how did none of us remember to check for that stuff?
Just ignore him.
Me, oh my, you found yourselves in quite the peculiar predicament. Is this your lottery ticket or not? I want an honest answer.
Oh, yeah, I know what happened. A friend gave me his new number, and I guess I accidentally wrote it on the back.
Friend, eh? Well, why didn't you say so? We'll give Mr. Morishita a ring and get this entire mess cleared up lickety-split. It might interest you gentlemen to know all lottery tickets are traceable to their point of purchase via their serial number. If this Ichiro Morishita fellow did indeed purchase a lottery ticket, and can remember where he bought it, we'll be obliged to confirm his signature. It's a tedious process, but vital for security purposes. To whom does this mysterious ticket belong? Depending on our findings, we may have to turn it over to the police.
What? The police?
Morishita speaking. Who is it?
Hello, sir. I'm a teller at Budogaoka Bank. I have a question only you can answer. Did a Mr. Morishita recently purchase a great year-end lottery ticket?
Yeah, I'm Ichiro Morishita. I bought the little sucker. No doubt about it.
Yes! Now I've got you, dunderheaded delinquents! I knew you were lying through your teeth! Hell would freeze over before the gods bestowed the winning ticket on pathetic, money-grubbing goons like you! And you're sure, sir? You're positive you bought a ticket?
Yeah, I'm sure. Didn't you hear me? I must have bought 10 of them. But would you know it, they're all duds. Well, except for this one.
Normally, I'd change the whole thing, but this ought to do it.
We will need a signature, Mr. Kinoshita, but the ticket is all yours.
Kinoshita? My name's Morishita.
Ah? What? I don't understand. I could have sworn it was the character from Mori. Your phone number is 1771-1281, correct, Mr. Kinoshita?
I told you, my name's Morishita, pinhead. Why are you even wasting my time with this bullshit? Maybe you should try selling me a winner instead of bugging me over the damn phone.
So sorry to trouble you. This isn't over yet. You boys wait right there.
The number you have reached is no longer in service. Please check the number of your desired party.
We told you that the ticket was ours, teller man.
Please accept my congratulations and deepest apologies.
Woo, happy day. I got my money. It was a lot of hard work, but now I'm 5 million yen richer.
Hey, what is that supposed to mean?